February 20, 2023, Roger C. Schank, theorist of artificial intelligence, dies at 76. He combined linguistics, cognitive science and computing with the goal of trying to understand the nature of the human mind.